this is Norma and welcome to my channel. If you're new, I'm doing some construction in my house. So I'm doing a series of all this stuff that I'm getting done. And today he's gonna be working on a window that I had in my storage area. And the window has been there for a while and it was old and raggedy, but because it was a storage, I had things all up against it, so I didn't bother with it. But he's gonna be pulling it out today and changing the frame, and I'm gonna show you guys what he's going to do and how the end will look when the project is all done. So follow me as he tried to take this window down. This is the old window after he took the frame out. This is the new window he will be installing. We went to Home Depot to get the lumber and the frame that he needed to go around the door. We are back home and he has to take some of his siding out to start installing the window.